Happy Friday, everyone. First glass casting is out of the kiln. Awesome. Amazing shadows going on. I'm hoping we can figure out a way to backlit these and kind of really make those colors pop. So that was mostly copper blue and a little aquamarine. You can really tell where the aquamarine is kind of hitting the copper blue, especially along the fingertips. So, you know, planning different colors in your mold is really fun to do when you're at that stage. So that worked out really well. This is actually soaking in coke right now. Coke has phosphoric acid in there, and that actually eats away some of that plaster silica scum in the mold making process. So kind of amazing what coke could do to your body. Anyway, so the rest of the molds are still in the kiln. They need a lot longer actually to cool down in order to prevent cracking. So I'm leaving those in the kiln now for the next few days just to make absolutely sure. I actually had to re-fire them because they did crack. I what's called crash cooled the kiln from the top temperature down to the annealing temperature a little too fast. That meaning that I lifted the kiln, I drove some of that hot air out, and the kiln aired out on me. So all is good though. I've started the kiln again. It's all past top casting temperature. It's hanging out right now around 730 degrees on its way back down to 70. And I'm never crash cooling the kiln again. The kiln gave me a speeding ticket. So anyway, I figured I'd throw a little law enforcement with glass art in. Anyway, so yeah, this is going to be soaking in coke for the next day. Those are going to be in the kiln for the next few days. And I'll have another update soon. Have a great weekend.